something you should probably know. And I'd like to discuss it with you.
I want you to think about Davis LeRoy and how you killed him. Or think about your mother and how you killed her out of greed and spite. And don't tell me you didn't, because I got your stepfather right here next to me. You want to talk? Here is my answer.
That man is insane.
Dare he mention my mother with that bastard in the same room? Mr. William Kane, he's not going to sleep 2 minutes worrying. I am going to break him until they bury him.